Welcome everyone to the Pirate Walkthrough Series, Episode 8. We're going into the Chukalaba Lair.
The Palace of Fire.
Yeah, so this is a pretty long dungeon, presumably. I don't know.
No, it's a Pyramid of Fire. Yeah, I've never done it, so don't really know.
Crap.
Run up the stairs and get to the top. The entrance will be up there. So will our welcoming committee.
I don't think so, Louie.
They estimate it'll take 45 minutes.
So I don't know about that.
We'll have to see how long it actually takes.
Take a swig of my tea. You know, the usual trappums. I mean, what up? And then
usual first turn.
Yeah, we'll move Bonnie, get him up there. Remembering from last step, we turned on fast combat. He missed that, so.
Pretty helpful.
Yeah, one of the best, actually.
Probably the best update in the game for 2 years.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Wait, maybe they were just waiting. Well, okay, when I was doing my walkthrough, I thought that I would be able to, like, the new world would come out before I finished it, or by the time I finished it. But now with this walkthrough, maybe by the time we finish it, there'll be a new
world. Don't get your hopes up, Nate.
I know, but that's just what happens.
No quote.
Ooh, missed.
Who's this kid? Nice job, Chantel, the god.
Half health from an Overwatch.
Yeah. Trap's putting in work, I appreciate that.
Oh, he knew.
Really, though?
He's like, oh, I saw that. Not falling for it.
Spooky.
What if that last guy walks into it?
Please do. Thank you so much. 2 for 2 today.
His name is Nah.
Nah, bruh. All right, this purple get him is me. Actually, I mean, yeah, you're going to kill these three kids, right? Or no?
You doubt?
You're going to kill them?
Well, you hit first, so you can.
Well, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'll hit whoever you want.
I'll do some. Yeah, we're going to get him. And then, I mean, I think
actually, should have...
so I should do that. Yeah, I think we're going to do that. All right. Yeah. Rolling.
Oh, my. So much damage.
That's pretty crazy, isn't it? We're going to work today.
Like what?
Yeah. We're going to work. I ain't messing.
Bonnie Ann's AoE does so much damage.
Bonnie Ann is queen.
Honestly, I used her for most of the walk, so she'll be around.
Her heal is MVP.
And she can heal.
Sniper's boots, that sounds friendly. Nope,
Doom
not better.
Horn. Oh, just immediately into the next battle.
Alright! They don't even let you get up the,
He didn't even have anything to say to us.
Yeah. Did you hear that dolphin? Whoa, I'm hearing things.
What?
I swear I just heard a dolphin.
I don't know what Azteca sounds they have in here. In this temple.
I ain't messing, Nate. I heard a dolphin.
I mean, there's dolphin sounds in Wiz, so it could happen.
See, the funny thing is, there actually is.
Is there actually a dolphin in Wiz, though? Yeah, there's dolphins. Is there dolphins?
Species? I don't think so.
Okay, isn't there... No, that's the fish. The people that... In Celestia, the people that drive those robots, those aren't dolphins. Those are just fish.
No, right? Those are little... I don't even know what those are.
They're not dolphins, huh?
No, they're not. Get them, fan. Yeah, I think Bonnie Ann will get these three down here and then try and get fresh.
Whew. How much health does Doomhorn have? 110.
Yeah. But can I actually just put a trap up here?
Can I put an actual trap here?
Yeah, I know my spell, but like.
I don't even want to attack Doomhorn yet.
Yeah, I hear that. I hear that.
I'll have her attack.
In case you don't die.
Well,
yeah, we'll get him there. Then, how about? He's actually got a lot of health there, Nate.
Well, yeah, I have two attacking him.
Yeah, they ain't messing with that. I'll get the guy below. Oh, you got him, all right.
I'm just taking out some of these guys in the back.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Best plan, to be honest. Nice job, Lou.
Alright, alright. He's almost dead.
I can't even shoot him.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Please kill? Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna finish up the job today.
One guy alive, but Bonnie Ann can finish the job.
Nice. Chest.
Yeah, normally the chest spawn like where the enemies died.
Oh, one over here.
Yeah.
Musketeer's coat. Nope. Sounds good, too good to be true.
Oh, the thrill of battle.
Excuse me?
Let us find more foes.
Like a pregnant yak?
Yeah, I don't even know what Wing Chun's telling you.
Looks like somebody pried that stone door open recently.
I think it's best not to even question it.
Be careful.
Hey, Kanpo no clue. Spoke to me during the walkthrough too.
So. Was he really? Did he?
Yeah, he has like his stories.
For the glory of Chakakab, Lord of New Azteca, destroy the smooth skin barbarians.
Do I have a relevant thing I could use? Yeah, I could use this.
Wish I could say it the same. Yeah, probably right there. The body will move up. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, he spawned right next to him.
Oh, he's going to ham now.
Yeah. She moving in.
She is.
Bonnie in front lines.
Yeah, I think it was either during the ep last time and or just like talking about just side bush, actually sending our other get'em companion to go get us items, right? You were saying that like we were like level like what, 9 or 10, we'll put like 1 point in
their levels. Basically once your companion hits level 8, you can send them to do orders for you. During my walkthrough, I mostly just sent them to get nautical XP, which is probably what I'll do. I mean, once you have like 20 plus companions, yeah, you can send like all of them to go do stuff for you. It's just like, yeah.
That's awesome.
And then they do it, like they have a certain amount of time for them to finish it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I have to move way up.
Yeah, I gotta move up too. Actually.
And then, like, yeah, you can go offline, they'll come back and then they'll have it finished.
Move Bonnie in a little bit further. Here. Gotta get a little bit aggressive here.
They're all going for the Trogib there.
Yeah. Moving, I guess. Bump, 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 bump.
But yeah, nautical experience used to be really difficult, but now...
Yeah, what does that do? Just use your ship?
Yeah, like you can just, like you have to be a certain nautical level to upgrade and buy parts for that, and it's just good to be a higher nautical level because you can buy certain things. Yeah. You can even buy like parts in the bazaar
too. Louis and Chantel are kind of irrelevant in this battle.
I can't really do anything with her. Yeah, whatever, I'll just move her. You're stuck, Rip.
You had to jump up for that hit. Like, what, 300 damage there? Gosh!
One shot, 300. Damn. Okay, how many left? One, two,
three.
Three?
Two. I'm blind. One. Who knows?
Yeah, he's still alive. I guess general rule of thumb is we can keep our companions like one level below.
Maybe I think it's the best rule of thumb to stand by. Mm-hmm.
So still be pretty strong.
Rip those kids.
Let's get higher in my chain.
Fought our way up here. Now we're going to fight our way down too. Lovely.
You're kind of curious how far we actually are going to go inside this tomb.
Fools! You will never reach the Chamber of Fire alive. Destroy them, my pets.
Got some snakes in here.
Well, this is already battle what?
Three,
four.
No, yeah, four. Yeah, four. Four.
Four.
Hey, you're right on that. I'm gonna try and guesstimate where I'm gonna place these traps.
Get some another Skull Island thing.
Yeah, I don't really have anything that's relevant, actually. The accuracy thing is glitched on my screen. That's nice. To be honest, it's kind of messing with my mind because I feel like we're, like, even farther in the walk, but, like, it's pirates, so it's, like, I don't know, it's just kind of like a mixture of, like, whiz normal of, like, being in Aztec.
Yeah. Well, I mean, in Wiz, we kind of have a more better idea.
You're right.
Yeah. Of everything. I mean, I have a general idea, but not at this stage.
Yeah, because it's new to you.
With the new updates. Well.
Called that one.
New in quotations.
Right.
Oh, he flew over that.
See, they're so close to the ground. That's the close to me. That's good.
Okay.
Ain't having it.
Oh my gosh, he almost killed two of them.
I guess I'll take out this guy right up here. I mean, it won't be a big problem at all.
Watch this. Will do.
Ah, no, that's just like those moves. Actually, I'm gonna leave my guy down there and shoot him. He's dead, alright. My life flashed before my eyes.
Like, super quick hits. Talk about
yeah,
a road.
Hopefully this accuracy little banner disappears. If not, we're stuck with it for this app. Knowing
wait,
that
there's something on
accuracy.
Your screen?
Yeah, it's like literally like an accuracy banner little thing. I don't know why.
I assume it'll end after this battle.
I hope. Nice.
Can the troggy get him? No, it's too far away. It's too far away. This guy actually has 2 health.
I'm literally like... Okay, went away when I hovered over my treasure cards or the doubloons again.
Okay. He's already dead.
Yeah, I didn't even like, my people.
That first hit killed him.
Too good for him.
All the treasure chests.
Feel that heat. We must be getting close to this chamber of fire.
Smash. Did she say smell that peat?
Victory is ours. We will deal with
some,
the guardian.
Yeah. I kind of have a spooky room we're in. Just realize that. Gold for everyone. Why not?
Have some gold. They actually have kind of cool like drawings for these characters.
Mm-hmm.
Like the Lord of Night guy.
Right.
Yeah.
Basically the zombie. I mean, those guys are like the zombie. What do they call them? The zombie Triceratops? Mm-hmm. From Azteca?
Yeah. The dead. The living dead. Zombie-like. Well, they are.
Zombie dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm.
The best.
Coming to a theater near you. I can actually see that for some reason.
I can see it was like, well, I don't know. Would it be like a big budget movie?
I don't think so.
Yeah. Wow, they just...
I mean, there's
still a chance. There's still
a chance. Small. All right, okay. We got one. Can we get two? Thank you.
Perfect.
Easy 2 kills every time, if placed right. These 3 cats are so dead. Like, they're funny if they think anything different.
I'm gonna send my guy around. Well, maybe not. Yeah, whatever.
Almost dead. Did fair amount, though. Whoa!
Got the hops.
She do. She do!
Oh, he's almost dead.
Not a bad battle at all.
I on it.
Kill him. Kill him. All right.
It actually happens a lot that enemies survive with low amounts of health in this game.
Really?
I don't know, it just seems to happen, yeah.
Kinda that's kind of okay. I'm gonna be wearing the Gunner's Tricorn. That's actually kind of cool.
That's a good start. Now smash the crystal statues quick.
Is this the final area yet?
I think so.
Let's go down here. Probably to destroy this.
Yeah, we gotta destroy the things. Let me find that one thing that I just got, actually. Duelist loot.
Nope. Destroy the statues. Oh, there's the guy.
Hello! Grim I don't think I equipped it. I might have.
Grim Kalaka.
Yeah, so... I mean, the usual three, let's be honest, yeah? Like, is it actually...
You're gonna throw in Wing Chun?
No.
No. Sorry, Wing.
No, we'll
okay, all we have to do in this is destroy the statue, apparently.
Destroy the statue, really. The white crystal statue. So we're moving out, right?
Oh, you just want to charge forward?
Yeah, I'm getting a little antsy. You know?
I could attack one of these guys.
Yeah, I'm rolling out.
Should we attack him? Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, it was, yeah. You gotta do you.
Will do.
Maybe I can kill this guy.
I love the vibes in this area. I know like we're inside of like a volcano-style pyramid, but...
I did one damage. Do you have magic moves?
Yes, I do, actually.
You can tell.
I have like two. Does it matter that much, actually?
It did one damage to you. I don't know.
Oh.
Resisted.
That's the goal in life that I have.
Immune. Oh, I'm so close to hitting the statue.
Well, yeah, I mean, I can hit him.
I can shoot from here.
Coward's Bane. What is that?
Ooh, the dodge. It's when you disengage the enemy, he... sense of spell.
That was spooky. Oh, we're dodging for days, except that. Oh, nice, nice.
Oh, well, they got quick adjust.
Get him, Lewis.
Oh, he's trying to block me from hitting the statue.
Good luck, mate.
I mean, basically, this next round, we just all try to hit the statue if we can.
I can actually hit the statue with using this. It's really good, actually.
Dang, I can't. I'll use this buff. Oh, I can hit it with her. I can crit on it with her. So we have three people attacking the statue.
And yep, and I'm hitting this.
Oh,
boss.
There you go. Okay, it might yeah, probably kill it.
Yep.
Nice. Chantel, what is she doing?
That was a fair amount. Got about half.
It's half health.
Yeah.
And I got my attack.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe.
It's gonna be close. I should have used this first turn.
Yeah, that's why Chantel is back there.
Sarah Steele will crit though, so. Oh, they don't. Good. They don't want her hitting this tower.
No, they don't.
Okay, she'll crit for sure. Maybe kill it. Oh my.
So close.
He's like, how dare you touch that? Dead next.
Well, definitely.
Only one of us really needs to hit it. I can just. Okay, you want to shoot that guy who has 12 health?
Where at? Oh, yeah, I can shoot. I can't see him, actually. It says, like, an eye that's, like, canceled out.
Okay, I'll hit him. Alright, statue's dead. You just attack people, I guess.
I mean, yeah. Actually, no, I'm gonna use, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, that's just the way it is. It's kind of a weird positioning of this battle.
Four.
Thanks.
Are we blocked?
And though.
My gosh.
I thought she was gonna go 3 for 3, but. Whoa.
Oh, he blocked 2?
Nice.
Do we have to kill him now or is it over?
I think it might be over. Nice.
Cool. Awesome.
Boat shoes. Whoa. Still
more chests over here.
There. The fiend's power is broken.
See, that's. Yeah.
Come on. What was this thing right here, this chest? And tell him the good
news. I'm gonna get a wisp.
Yeah, I think I got some gear that's good too. I'll have to like look at it.
Oh, yeah, that was it.
Yeah, that was it, wasn't it?
I have a teleport back to this guy.
Oh, the entire quest line. Shadow from
our souls, I hope so. Scaleless one.
We are in your debt. We will build our new home on this isle and live here in peace. If gold is what brought you here, we are glad to repay you with it. Go forth, and may the stars guide your path.
Well, that's done. Ooh, let's take some of this gold to old Zadok. I figure he's earned his share.
All right, nice.
I think I did equip my new hat, actually. No, I didn't.
That's a bit risky. Do they actually walk all the way over here? No, they don't.
Got that. Bag was glitching out. Weird. Dude, yeah, I got a new hat, actually.
I haven't even looked at gear. Can I walk under this?
Yeah. It's actually an insane hat. I think I got a new boat, or a new boat.
New I got boat, a new boat.
Yeah.
We should get a boat upgrade.
Yeah, I wasn't even looking at where I was going.
At some point, yeah. I'm almost to the well.
Nice.
Okay.
It's a dock.
There he is.
Manny! Is that you? Wait. No, you're the ones Manny sent. You're back. The city. Was it up there? I knew it! And the gold? You found it. Bless me. Well done.
What is he going to do with gold down here?
Well done indeed.
Oh, no.
I can't believe it. After all this time. I'm not dreaming, am I? And the monsters didn't even eat you. What's that? Friendly lizards? I'll have to see this with my own eyes. You go on. Tell Manny he's forgiven.
All that for Manny? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he's definitely a, I don't know what he's gonna do with the gold. I really don't.
He's a character.
He really was.
Zadok's alive and well. Found his city of gold at last, did he? I thank you, pirate. May your life follow a better course than ever mine did. Go, pirate, and tell Lasko Manny's bound for a better home.
2 out of 3. Whew.
Manny haunts this cave no more, thanks to you. Well done. That's 2 of me shipmates you've saved. Save the last, and I'll tell you all I know.
All to know what Ratbeard's location.
That's this whole thing. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, so...
Oh, man.
So, what do we have to do left for this? The Gordon's Fisherman?
The Gordon thing is Moe's quest.
Do we just start that one, or were we about to finish it? I'm trying to remember.
I feel like we've done a little part of it.
Little part of it. You want to head over there and see what we got to do next from that?
Yeah, Hook Kid. Yeah. I think I know where that is. Wait, are we? No, that's Skull Island.
Oh, yeah.
We're not on Skull Island right now. Let's mark here. I'll leave a mark here.
Yeah, you leave a mark here.
Because we have to sail to get to this place anyway, so.
Right.
This place is. It's like above. It's on the mountain of the Skull Island.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah.
Let's go check it out. See what we have to do, and I guess, you know. Yeah, see what we have to do, actually. About to level.
Yeah, we're actually getting some levels now. It's good.
Yeah, we're finishing.
And I'm sure definitely we at least get level 10. Maybe level 15 before Skull Island's done. I'm not sure.
That's actually hype. I can't wait to get new gear at level 10.
Yeah, then we can upgrade all that.
Do even more insane damage that we're already doing.
What's in here?
Hey, the side cave.
And who might ye be? Oh, a friend of Captain Garden's, are ye? Well, no worries. He's right through that door, isn't he?
So is this another dungeon get him good? Let's see.
If it says 45 minutes.
It just says enter.
Let's just go in. Yeah. I don't think it's a dungeon like that. That was a special thing.
I'd be able to finish it all up today.
I could try.
Yeah, why not? Is that their logo, the red claw, literally a red claw?
I mean...
Oh, what have we here? Uninvited guests?
What else would it be?
Let's show them the door, boys.
Yeah. Please. I have even more agility with this hat than I'm wearing.
I'm just going to check all my gear after. I wonder if I can kill these guys without even... That gives 200 health. Okay, maybe not.
Oh, yeah, that's a fair amount, isn't it?
Guess I'll do the normal setup.
The go in stealth, and when you hit in stealth, you do more damage.
Do double damage, like, okay.
That's amazing.
It's a good strat.
I love how there's, like, literally just a cheap door that's in the wall. I'm sorry, that just hits me. Alright, here we go. Red, MLG traps.
Red claw gang.
Yeah. Come on now. I'm hoping for that one cat to do it. Come on.
Oh.
I think next he's going to get it. Nope, never mind. Oh, that was probably the most embarrassing thing of this
game. Can you put the trap just right next to you?
I can.
Like, can you put it one square away from you?
Yeah. Well, I can't place them anymore, but.
Well, I mean, like, in the future.
Right.
I'm gonna be confident in my abilities and hope that I'm just going to one-shot this guy.
Confident, huh?
That confident, yeah.
I'm on it.
I mean, do we want to hit that? Yeah, we want to hit that.
All right. Oh, super hit.
All I can say, right, is I tried. I would have got fan. fan would, that would not be good to trap with it.
Well, she killed him. I feel like Sarah did more damage than I did on that.
Yeah, that damage is pretty unreal.
I only did like 80.
Pretty weak, Sarah.
No, I was pretty weak on that one. Oh my, what the heck?
Whoa, Lewis!
That's some rapid. It's like a rapid fire. Bread for it, Captain. Okay.
I wish I could have that ability.
What's that ability?
Yeah, where can I learn that?
And he leaves his last lobster friend to, like, fend for himself.
That's kind of sad, honestly.
Get hit by the trap.
Like, yeah. All the people who I didn't want to actually get hit by it is what it is.
Is what it is.
Gordon must be in the inner chamber, Captain. Let's go.
I
forgot about Gordon.
Well, we're doing something, Nate.
Sorry, but we can't really
let here.
Good Captain Gordon go just yet. It'd spoil our dinner plans.
Oh, he's right in the cage.
Crush them, boys. Crush them all.
Alright, so it's not that bad, huh?
Okay. They kind of changed this too. I only get one companion.
You get
two, right?
Yeah.
Who's better, Fan? I'm gonna use Fan.
I'm gonna go with Bonnie and Lewis, actually.
I'm gonna use Fan. Jab the winch, or I'll be in the soup. What?
Yeah, I don't know. Use Cage.
Oh, yeah, we gotta do it in three turns. Okay, this is easy. My guy has the most movement. Wait,
I'm actually going to the cage first, right?
Oh, you spawn up there. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to the cage right now.
Do I even have to do anything then? I'm just going to go in viz and stuff.
Yeah, I'm going, dude. I ain't having it. I got you, Cap.
We did it. Thanks, pirate. If you hadn't stopped the we win.
I'd be on the dinner menu.
Really?
There's more of them. Protect Captain Gordon.
All right, sorry.
Okay, maybe not.
Booty, though, the treasure.
Yeah. Captain. Wait, is it Captain Gordon's treasure?
I don't know, it's soon my treasure. I ain't having it. Give me that gold, huh?
Yeah, they changed this quest too, because it used to be like this short guy. It wasn't Captain Gordon that you had to save, it used to be this other guy.
Oh, so Gordon's on our side now, that's cool.
Yeah, but I don't know why they changed this quest too. Maybe they just wanted to change these three quests.
Just headbutt me? Yeah. I kind of got myself in a little bit of a sticky situation, gotta be honest, but you know what?
Gotta be honest.
A little bit.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh. I can't do anything.
Come on, yeah, Cap. You're kind of surrounded.
I'm a little bit. I mean, I'm going to do some mass damage.
I'll send in the help, but maybe Captain Gordon. Oh, no.
Come on, Gordon. You know, look at me.
Like, as long as Captain Gordon doesn't die. I didn't even get any good doubloons. Oh, yeah, that guy's got 200 health. I mean, I'm going to go for him.
Yeah, I would definitely go for him. That is a smart move. I'll move Bonnie
probably,
in up there.
I can probably kill this guy. Can I?
Rape him good.
Okay, don't put Bonnie in there.
You don't want Bonnie in there? Where do you want to put Bonnie?
Because I
want
to do that. Okay, now go.
Okay, I'll move right there. That's fine. Yeah, I just realized that, like, when I move there, you can't move there.
Literally, this was the best doubloon I had.
Try to do as much as I could.
See how much I can do to Frankie. Okay, decent.
Frankie Pinch. They call me Frankie Pinch.
Frankie Pinch. This guy's dead.
That's good.
I'm sure Frankie's gonna flee again once we get him to like half.
See, that's just disappointing.
Oh my gosh, the block.
Gordon is worthless. Like, I'm not trying to be mean.
Frankie's blocking everything.
Come on, Captain. Come on, Trap.
Oh, that's a good. Okay.
Yes!
Yes! Actually worked!
Nice! Something actually went right this time. I have like half health, so that's good.
Did you use Bonnie Ann's AoE yet?
Yeah, no. So I'm using it this turn because she was too far back.
Okay.
Yeah, they're dead now. Definitely. Oh my gosh, yeah. Like, without a doubt. Never use that there.
I'm just gonna go for Frankie and make sure I kill him.
I'm actually just gonna go for there. Alright, we should be fine. Maybe Gordon will get him, huh?
So really
close. A lot of health.
Yeah, well, Frankie has a ton of health. Yes, Gordon, do something.
Nice. That's a round of applause right there.
Here you go, okay. Gordon. Oh, you almost killed him. No, don't die.
Wow. Risky.
Well, he's got 8 health. Oh my gosh, no health.
Is that all?
GG.
Alright, good.
Good battle right there, Nate.
Shaved gold. There's a pile of gold here.
I thank you, Captain. These cowering crustaceans have been after me ever since I broke their smuggling ring.
What's that? Wilhelmina? And you brought her ring back! Take me to her.
Not so fast!
No! Nate, what is this?
Friends of the good Captain Gordon, are you? Well, I've no intention of giving up my favorite seasoning. Don't even think about it. There's 100 crabs between you and the door. Say your prayers, pests.
Hold on, I claim Parley.
What?
Parley? You may be one of Avery's favorites, Miss Fanciers, Anne. But what right does this little whelp have to the code of the Brotherhood?
Begging your pardon, boss, but I recognize this one. Them's the one who stopped the troggies from blowing up the island. Got the drop on old Findorf, so they did.
Shells and sails. That's a fine nuisance. A real pirate, eh? All right, it's Parley then. It'd be hard for me and the boys to part with good old Captain Gordon. Still, we might be up for a trade. If you game, that is. The old pirate they used to call the Dutchman was infamous before Captain Gunn rigged his first sail. Famous he was for his golden hook. Now, for a choice bit of loot like the Dutchman's hook, we'll give old Gordon to you. His ship, the Marie Celestia, was lost in a storm, so I heard. You find that wreck, you'll find the hook. Have we an accord? Good. Don't take too long. The boys ain't eating all day.
We can ask Skinny Pete at the Kraken Skulls, Captain. He knows all there is to know about the old-timer pirates.
That'll have to happen next time.
Skinny Pete.
Yeah, so probably, well, most likely next time we'll finish up this kind of three quest line.
Finish up the third one, yeah.
Right, so team, if you've enjoyed, please leave a like, it's always appreciated. Subscribe if you haven't already to stay updated with other videos, walkthroughs, and such. Other than that, team, take care, and we'll see you all next time.